It is a disgrace and terrible thing to be at the head of Christendom.